1 million. That's the number of Americans the government believes may have been exposed.
So he died of bladder cancer, colon cancer, and MS.
And they all spent time at one military base. Wednesday, meet the woman pushing for change who reached out to us to warn you.
There's Marines that are suffering right now.
And what's happening in Congress you need to know about.
And they shouldn't have to be fighting their own government.
Poison in the Water, Wednesday at 6, First Coast News, on your side.